is up, everybody. So today, I'll be showing you something exciting. It is the NBA game. And I know, guys, I said I will not be showing you NBA, but it's the first and the last time I show you. I won't get it. Well, what's going to be next? But I promise y'all I won't. They're gonna put comments. Don't put comments. Why did you show us NBA? Don't. If you are, then you are. Don't unsubscribe. But let's get that out of the way. I swiped something because today I'm gonna be showing you some NFL gloves and some NBA gloves. So that's what I said. Yeah, don't. And before I do that, subscribe. Drop a comment. Don't forget to do the notification thing. So let's get straight into this. I got my very own Seattle Seahawks. Seattle Seahawks gloves. That's one in. And another one. Catch it. Boom. That bad boy. Drop. Alright. So, with my Seahawks cap. Got into that 30 times too. Because I'm going to do it again and I'm going to go. Yeah, I need one. I'm going to come over here because I'm not going to see my TV. So, you know what? I'm going to turn it off. So, TV's right there. Right there. So, let's get back into it. Now, yeah, did I see that right? It is my own San Antonio Spurs gloves. It's NBA, so don't put in the comments why they chose NBA, blah, blah, blah. So, yeah. Put these bad boys on. I got two and one finger. Still have two and one finger. Boom. San Antonio. And that is it, guys. But I'm not gonna end the video there. Now, guys, I have to, wherever I do my glove, I have to pick it back up. And I want you to put in a comment. I say comment, but I meant comments. Which glove is better? The San Antonio Spurs? With the Seattle Seahawks. And guys, drop in the comments, what is your favorite NFL and NBA team? And you know what? I'm just gonna give you a little spoiler. My favorite NFL team are the Houston Texans. And I like the Spurs, so I guess they could be my favorite. And guys, that will be it. I'll see y'all in my next video. And guys, before I actually end this video, when I say I post daily, I will try to post daily, like every day, and if I can't, then that's on me. I'm sorry, even if I was saying I'm posting daily, and if I didn't, because yesterday I was probably hoping for a video, but I didn't give it to you. So, yeah, I'll see you in my next video.